Women with PCOS suffer from its symptoms every day and in silence. I've had my worst symptoms flaring upon me at a time when I was promoting my book on PCOS and mental health awareness. Ironic, right? It was very, very difficult for me at the time. I was working really hard at work while promoting my book as well, and the workload took a toll on me. I was bleeding for months together, like a tap, and it would not stop. And I'm sharing all this with you because our problems are important and they do matter. And we need to talk about these openly and share the solutions with other fellow women who might be going through all of this. What really helped me at the time was being open about my condition to my colleagues and co-workers. In times of anxiety, depression, mood swings, they did come around and gave me my relaxed time as much as they could afford. Second thing which helped was keeping heavy flow period pads with me. Pads like Rio pads absorb much more than normal pads, and they come extremely handy in situations when you have to be on stage for hours together, meeting people, presenting, etc. And it was very, very helpful. It saved me a lot of trips to the washroom. And my message to all women is keep SOS measures with you. Keep doing things to nurture yourself and take care of yourself. And be open about your condition. Thank you.